girls, thanks for joining me to have a look at the linen cream Thumbelina that I've done. It's the first time actually that I've done this Thumbelina. It's not the first time I've done the Thumbelina, but in this fabric, and it's long. Okay, girls? So the Thumbelina is just a beautiful base dress. There you go. There's all my glory. The whole lot. But you know what? Having this sort of piece on for me gives me warmth. And it also helps me to layer it with all my other tunics that I have in my wardrobe. So, you know, being cream, it's a great base to start off with all your different colours. You know, you can have your purples, your blacks, your navies, your merlots, your jades. Oh, your olive greens as well, girls. So even your denim would look amazing. I've just teamed it up. I've just got my white earrings and white gym shoes on at the moment as well. This is a little bit see-through, so you can see that I have got my bias slip on underneath. But if you put your tunics on top, you don't need to have that underneath piece, okay? Because then you might be overheating as well. And we don't want that, do we, girls? So have a look at this. There it is. Hear all the traffic going by. We've got the bus, we've got the motorbike, we've got the trucks, you know, it's all happening here. Anyway, girls, beautiful Thumbelina, linen knit, okay? I've done this in the Greta dress, I've done this in the Emily, I've done this in the pants, you know, so you know this fabric. It's a beautiful fabric and it wears well and washes up too beautifully. So remember, girls, with your washing of these sort of garments, you wash them in the machine with cold water and you don't put them in the dryer. You always put them on the line. That way you'll have longevity with them, okay? So thanks for watching me. I'll be back in front of you again with something else really special and gorgeous for your wardrobe. See you later.